The reality of this pandemic is that it has exposed the vulnerabilities of our education systems everywhere in the world. It is staggering to truly realize the magnitude of the digital divide that still exists in our societies and how marginalized communities all around the world are being affected by this crisis. I am a PhD student in the Learning Sciences and Technology Design program, and my research looks at the design and meaningful integration of educational technologies, focusing on emerging trends like virtual reality or VR. Prior academic research does indicate that VR, when done right, has the power to motivate positive behavior change in learners, increase motivation, joy, and self-efficacy towards certain topics, and powerfully boost learning of certain procedural tasks. Of course, with everyone at home, immersive VR may offer a unique opportunity to bring hands-on STEM and science learning through chemistry virtual labs or physics and biology simulations. I have been involved in similar studies in the past where we have brought VR to low-income, underserved neighborhoods and studied its meaningful integration. But this climate poses a whole new set of research questions and opportunities to fine-tune this technology for large-scale use. Having said that, the fact is, despite decreasing costs, most people do not have a VR headset at home today or in the near future. So alongside studying this technology, it also becomes very important to bring these virtual experiences to other non-headset devices like laptops, iPads, Chromebooks, or your smartphone. While that may not be immersive on headset VR, there still is academic evidence for the use of desktop-based virtual simulations. This certainly is an emerging area of work, and the challenges are extremely complex. I am personally very grateful for everything that I have, and I extend my gratitude to all the teachers, administrators, parents, and students who have moved online so fast. Technology is really only as powerful as the people who use them, and it is critical that alongside the development of these powerful new tools, we also focus on fundamental challenges, trying to empower and provide support structures to all these people who run our education systems. Technology is a powerful amplifier of existing assets as well as deficits, which we can clearly see today. My goal as a researcher, entrepreneur, and teacher is to be as useful as possible in this climate, trying to make very best use of my very limited set of skills. And I am very grateful for this opportunity to share my work with you. Thank you.